In this video, I will show you how to enable two-factor authentication for logging in Twitter account using phone verification and a few extra tips that will raise the level of security and protect your Twitter account. In the upcoming videos, you will learn about signing in Twitter using authenticator apps and USB security keys, which are more secure ways of multi-factor authentication. So do subscribe to the YouTube channel. Here is an extra tip. Before you activate two-factor authentication, make sure that the email address or phone number that you use for Twitter account is not publicly available. For example, if a user uses a phone number or email address for business purposes, then he should use a different phone number and email address for his Twitter account. This will make your Twitter account a little bit more secure. Also, watch out for the permissions a third-party app asks on Twitter. Several Twitter accounts have been hacked in the past few years. Twitter has some protections in place that can help you prevent this from happening on the user side. You can turn on certain security protections that will make it harder for people to gain unauthorized access to the Twitter account, even if they get the password. You need to turn on two-factor authentication. Doing this means you will need to enter verification code that Twitter sends you when you try to log in Twitter from a new device. Let us learn how to turn on two-factor authentication for Twitter account. Open the Twitter app on the phone. Click on icon located at the top left corner. Now scroll down a little bit and tap on Settings and Privacy option. On the Settings and Privacy page, choose Account option. Now scroll down a little bit and click on Security option. On the security page, there are two options here. The first one is two-factor authentication and the second one is password reset protection. Click on two-factor authentication. This will open the two-factor authentication page of Twitter account. Now there are multiple options here. The first one is text message. If you click on this option, then it will open a new page from where you can activate the phone verification. On this new page, click on Get Started option. Now Twitter will ask you for the password. Enter the password, tap on Verify button. A new page will open here with a heading which says Verify your phone number. You will see a glimpse of phone number. Below that there is an option within a blue color box called as Send Code. Click on it. After you receive a 6-digit verification code on your phone number, enter the 6-digit verification code and click on Next. You will be greeted with a heading which says you are all set. The screen also presents you a 12-digit single-use backup code which can be used in case of emergency. This backup code is for single use only. So write it down and store this code at a very safe place. This code will help you recover the Twitter account. After that, click on Got It. You can now see a check mark on the text message option. Now, whenever you log in into Twitter from a new device, then Twitter will send you one-time password to your mobile phone. You will need to enter the OTP along with the password, which will add an extra layer of security to the Twitter account. Now let's test it. I'm logging out from my Twitter account and it's done. Now let's enter the username and password in the login page and click login. As you can see, there is a new page which says Verify your identity. Below that, there is a subheading which says Login with the text message. In this page, enter the one-time password that you have received on the phone and click on Login. Now, as you can see, the login was successful. You only need to enter the code when logging in from a new device. You might want to use a combination of phone verification and an authenticator app. This will ensure that you will access your Twitter account through the authenticator app if there is no mobile network in the area. Here is an extra security tip. Use an encrypted VPN that will protect your private information and sensitive data from snoopers while surfing the web at public Wi-Fi, hotels, airports, and corporate offices, etc. In the upcoming videos, we will learn about two-factor authentication using Authy Authenticator app and USB security key. which makes your account more secure. So do subscribe to the channel. So this was the quick introduction of using two-factor authentication for Twitter account. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful videos. I hope this video was helpful to you, so share this video with friends.